sperm at the X Factor. Every time someone's like being booted out, you crap, get off, you'll give them a lovely hug. Whoever loses tonight, I just hope that you're going to give them a hug and
bring
feel
it
a bit
into the
better.
Real thing.
Let's have a little practice. Hug me. Let's just pretend that I've been on X Factor and I've been booted out, yeah?
How could that ever possibly happen?
I don't know, because I'm a good singer.
Of course. What's
one of the good songs that I'm good at singing?
So hang on a second, what's happened?
There's not much behind that. And that may be, and that needn't to know. Adam Neville.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
And Linda Ronstadt.
And he said I'm rubbish. He said I'm rubbish. She did, so Johnny won.
So you've got four no's.
Yeah, I'm off out. Quite good, yeah, it works. Are we gonna kiss then?
Do you have Candy Rain's number?
You don't want Candy Rain's number.
He does.
I do.
I'm absolutely busting for a wee, so I'll see you in three. How big did women think that Jeremy's penis was?
10.5 inches, which is actually taller than Richard Hammond.
Hiya, how's it going? Fern's team, are you having a good time?
Best night ever.
Holly's team?
Brilliant.
Dermot, there's something I didn't know about you. Apparently, you used to be in Steps before the old... So we've got a picture of him there.
Pretty sensitive for me. It's just before what I like. Can we get the picture up again, please? It's just before what I like to call the Night of the Long Knives when H and Lee got together. They chucked me out of Steps.
Is this for real?
Shall I tell you what happened? What went
on? It's either for real or I started out in youth telly.
No, this brother looks like you, though, man.
Is he?
We're going to get all serious now. It's the final round. It's the buzzer round. Our teams will buzz in if they know the answer. If they don't know the answer, just don't buzz in. Holly's team, what's your buzzer this week?
Holly's buzzer!
That's quite rude, isn't it? Fern's team, what's your buzzer this week?
Oh, Dorothy.
Over the rainbow. OK, let's commence. Who has topped a poll for the biggest celebrity penis?
Oh, Dorothy.
Fern's team.
Was it Jeremy Clarkson?
That's correct! I just like to say that again because I said it in a weird voice. That's correct.
If you ask people who's the biggest celebrity penis, most people will say Jeremy Clarkson.
I thought you were going to say Jeremy Kyle.
No.
You don't like him, do you, Rufus?
I can't fucking stand Jeremy.
Question, how big did women in Nepal think that Jeremy's penis was?
Well, I've read the story, so it was they thought it was 10.5 inches, which is actually taller than Richard Hammond.
That's correct. Who is this getting a floppy kiss?
Holly's buzzer!
Holly's buzzer.
That is Kerry Katona.
Let's Wrong!
It's Heidi Klum.
Let's have a look. Wrong! It's Kerry Katona.
Well, I thought Heidi Klum was married to Sue.
Having their bum felt. That's an odd one, isn't it?
Holly's buzzer!
Holly's team.
Is that Carol Vorderman?
Let's have a look. No, it's Mel B. Oh. A zigger, 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 a zigger, zigger, zig, a zigger, zigger. Which wag revealed a hidden passion for fishing this week?
Oh, Dorothy.
Holly's buzzer!
That was Fern's theme?
I slightly hate myself for knowing this, but it's Danielle Lloyd.
That's correct. She's rumoured to be getting her own TV show about fishing as well.
Ooh. I think her type of fishing, though, is she just dips her tits in the swimming pool and then Premiership footballers swim up and suckle from her.
When you said it, Rufus, did your arsehole go, mm. When I say something, I shunk, my arse goes, mm. Have you ever put a suppository up your bum? When you put it up, your bumhole kind of takes it from you. Thank you, that'll make me feel better. Thank you, that'll make me feel better. I mean, if you've ever had piles, it does. Your arse has got like a mind of its own. It can. Thanks, Keith.
It's funny because it's true.
What's this lady looking at?
Oh, Dorothy.
She's looking at me. It's my sister-in-law.
Yeah.
Let's have a look. Oh, no, John's kissing men again. Who's this?
Holly's buzzer.
Holly's buzzer.
That's Chris Evans.
Let's have a look. That's correct. That's the klaxon, that's the end of that round, that's the end of this week's Celebrity Juice, and I can tell you that this week's winner is... It's Holly's team! Well, we're going to finish the show now with a little bit of a dance. I hope you'll all join in. If I don't see you for the week, I'll see you for the winner.
Celebrity Juice returns next week at 10. Tomorrow night at 5:20, there's another chance to catch the launch of this year's Britain's Got Talent and Britain's Got More Talent. But next tonight, it's the latest Corrie.